Norm Macdonald has always been a free thinker. He's a popular Canadian stand-up comedian and actor, and you've probably seen him on Saturday Night Live. I have listened to some interviews and appearances that he has made, and I always thought he seemed pretty reasonable. He doesn't really like labels. He doesn't call himself a conservative or a Republican by any means, but I think the things that he's saying and the ideals he represents definitely fall more in line with conservatives than anything else right now. It's up to him to decide who and what he is, but he definitely feels more on this side than the other. And so recently he made some comments about his friends and associates, Louis C.K. and Roseanne Barr, and his comments were enough for his appearance on The Tonight Show to be canceled. The New York Times reported, in an interview with The Hollywood Reporter, Mr. Macdonald, the former Saturday Night Live cast member who has a Netflix talk show debuting on Friday, said he was happy the Me Too movement has slowed down a little bit. He criticized a lack of forgiveness for the performers who had all their work and their entire life being wiped out in a single day, a moment. During that interview, he also explained how he got Louis C.K. to call Roseanne, even though Roseanne had been hard on Louis, to talk her through the experiences of being cast out from the industry. He explained, "But she was just so broken and just crying constantly. There are very few people that have gone through what they have, losing everything in a day. Of course, people will go, what about the victims? But you know what? The victims didn't have to go through that." And that's where the controversy started. The outrage began, and Macdonald had to clarify in a tweet, "Roseanne and Louis have both been very good friends of mine for many years. They both made terrible mistakes, and I would never defend their actions. If my words sounded like I was minimizing the pain that their victims feel to this day, I am deeply sorry." Quickly, NBC canceled a planned appearance by Macdonald, explaining it was out of sensitivity to their audience. But Macdonald was classy about it and explained how he believes Mr. Fallon, host of The Tonight Show, and other talk show hosts have been forced to become political pundits. Referencing the time that Fallon was accused of humanizing Trump, he explained, "He is just all about fun and silliness. That's what his audience wants. And then to be maligned for quote-unquote humanizing Trump, funny, I thought he was a human." And isn't that right? Comedians and TV personalities have been forced to become pundits, or at least to keep quiet rather than speaking out. Late night show hosts and everyone in Hollywood are expected to agree with the same politics, toe the same line, be part of the same trendy causes. But that was never what this industry was about. This industry is meant to be about fun, entertainment, and even art. Macdonald's demonization in the press is further proof of how different the industry now is. If you want to see more from me and the rest of the Rebel team, like and subscribe.